When I was young and just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things that I did, like placing Legos in my parents' path. They would step on them and I would laugh. I'd find a Barbie doll and bash its head. That's when my mama said,
"What did she say?"
She said, "My child, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay.
Dental hygiene,
hygiene.
You have a talent for causing things pain.
Pain.
Dental hygiene,
hygiene.
People will pay you to be inhumane.
Humane.
Your temperament's wrong for the daycare, and teaching would suit you still less. Choose dental hygiene. You'll be a success."
Flat. Watch them pry off that cap. Oh my god.
Why is a cabochon? Painless is no fun.
Who wants their tinkling by Cruella DeVille?
Oh, that hurts. Wait, I'm not numb.
Ah, shut up. Open wide. Here I come.
I'm a hygienist.
Hygienist.
And I enjoy the career that I pick.
Love it.
I'm a hygienist.
Your dry socket.
Dry socket.
I crow when I crow periodontal pockets. And though it may cause my patients distress, somewhere in heaven above me, I know that my mama's proud of me.
Oh, mama.
'Cause I'm a hygienist.